It's my privilege to have been asked to propose vote of thanks on this online seminar competition cum webinar on sustainable development with women empowerment in relation to sericulture and apiculture to Dr. V.S. Mangle sir, head of Department of Apiculture, Art, Commerce and Science College, Chikaldara, our most valued invited guest. On behalf of institution and management, extend a very warm vote of thanks to you, sir, for sharing your valuable knowledge with us today. Really, the apiculture often cited as a possible method of empowerment of the rural woman. Beekeeping generate a product with a high market potential while being more easily adapted to constraints of low credit and limited land access than the other agriculture activities. Finally, I also extend my vote of thanks to all faculty members and dear students for their enormous cooperation in the organization of this event. Thank you.